And you're about to sing Love Is You by Chrisette Michele, and we hope you enjoy it.
No, this is acapella.
It's acapella.
It's acapella. That's the second one.
What's your definition of it? How does it make you feel? Tell me what you say that truly makes it real. Kings and queens, philosophers have tried so hard to find. Tell me what it means to you, dear. Never mind. Love's like the water when the well runs dry. Quench my thirst, keep me alive. Just need belly flash. Love is you. 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 Is it possible that there is love that's so divine? Or am I just a fool? Is it all in my mind? Is there something chemical a scientist might say? Well, love must be a drug to make me feel this way. Cause love's my permission to be who I am. No inhibitions, cause you understand. Freedom to breathe, oh baby, love is you. Love is you, love is you, love is you. Love is kind and makes me stronger. I don't have to live no longer. You're the one I cling to. Love is you. When the chips are down, love will stick around. I'm so glad I found. Love is you, 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 love is you.
That's what I'm talking about.
You're about to sing God Bless the Child.
Wow. Party singing right now, okay. It's okay. Voices.
Them that God shall get, them that's not. My mama may
House of Pain, Tyler Perry's House of Pain. And my sister here was in
Amanda Brown's. I played Tasha. And it was a good experience.
And in Meet the Browns, I played Tiffany, Jasmine's best friend.
You mean House of Pain?
House of Pain.
Yeah, House of Pain.
Thank you for your, let's see.
Continue to be.
Your,
continue.
I would prefer to see that as a couple of years. Thank you.
Girls,
my goodness.
Hot. Can't touch you.